Hello! This video should be up on Thursday, the 12th, which is a special someone's birthday, I think. Happy birthday, Sammy! That's my boyfriend, and it's his 22nd birthday today. Except, it's not today, it's Thursday the 12th. Today is actually Saturday the 7th, so shh, because it hasn't been his birthday yet. I'm going to upload this video on Thursday, and the reason he can't see it before then, I'm going to show you what I got him for his birthday. I got a couple of bits of makeup today as well. Thought I'd show you them. I always find it so hard buying for boys, whether it's boyfriend or like your dad or your brother. Because for girls, there's so many things, like little bits and bobs, like just fillers you can get. Bits of makeup and clothes. For boy, what do you get? Okay, this is the card that I got for Sam. If you didn't already know, pandas are my favourite animal ever, so I thought this was such a cute card. Got a couple of little stocking fillers for birthdays. It's nice to get little things. It's nice when you've got lots of little things you can open, so the presents aren't necessarily that expensive, but lots of little parcels are wrapped up. That's what I like getting for my friends. But for boys it's just so hard, so I did end up getting Sam like three main things. I managed to get just a couple of little things. I got these two watches from Primark, and you may think it's a bit strange that I've got two watches, but with these you can pop the watch out like that and you can put it in a different colour. So I got green as well. I thought it would be nice for him to be able to change colours. Another clock related thing just happened. It was like time and clocks. I got this mini alarm clock. How cute is this? I think it works as well. Set the little timer on the back. That was adorable. A couple of these little lip smackers from Primark. One tastes like vanilla Coke and this one tastes like Sprite. Just really cute. And they're not girly, which is a good start if you're buying a present for a boy. I got Hugo Boss Boss Orange. I think that's what it's called. I think this smells absolutely lovely. He really likes Hugo perfume. Can't call men's fragrances perfumes if they get any of these, so hopefully you'll like the orange one. And the Hugo fragrance actually came with this. It's a toiletry bag. It's pretty massive. I got him this t-shirt from a shop he loves, and he really likes t-shirts like this. I'm hoping it's not too similar to one he has. Lastly, I got him a game which me and him both really want to play. So I'm quite glad I got this because it's got Cartman. And that's Portal 2. Really heard great things about Portal 2. It's really good to try. This is the wrapping paper that I got for Sam. It's amazing, really. Ta-da! Isn't that incredible? For the little ducky. I don't know if that's really manly or boyish, but hopefully he'll appreciate it. There are all the boy presents out the way. Let me know if you thought they were good choices. I guess I'll know by the time this video's up whether he likes them or not. Hope you liked them, Sam. Sorry it's getting a bit darker. The light's really fading outside. I got a few bits and bobs in Superdrug, actually. Got this lipstick, the one I'm wearing now. It's by Maybelline, and it's called Pink Punch. It was the only one I found that was actually a really vibrant pink, but matte as well, because I was testing quite a few, and they had sort of like a shimmer or a shine behind it. And I wanted one quite matte like this, quite bold colour. I hope you think that looks alright on me. Sometimes I wonder about lipsticks, I don't know if I can really pull them off. I got the new gel eyeliner from Maybelline. Packaging looks like this. So I don't know really what I thought, but I thought it would be messy. It comes in a little pot like this, with a scruff lid. Also with this little liner brush. It's pretty dark, so you get a lot of pigment. It claims it stays on for 24 hours, and I haven't had it on long enough to see if it does. The night I wore it out, I put it on at like 6, and then I was home by 12, so I don't know quite how long it lasts. At the moment, and it flicks really nicely. I don't know if you can see, and it's just so easy, it glides on from me. I hope everyone's having a really nice week. I've got great things planned for the weekend. We're having a party down in Bournemouth for Sam's birthday, so that'll be really good. I'll speak to you soon. Bye!